Bonjour, je suis à Paris, à l'avenue des Champs-Élysées, métro Concorde. Nous allons explorer la place de la Concorde. À la Révolution française, elle s'appelle Place de la Révolution. The Place de la Concorde was built in 1754 and was designed by Ange-Jacques Gabriel. When built, the square was going to be the location of a statue of Louis XV. During the French Revolution, the statue was torn down and replaced with a guillotine, a machine used to execute men and women. From 1793 to 1795, over 1,300 people were executed, including Louis XVI, and Marie Antoinette, the famous queen who said when her people were starving, "Let them eat cake." The square is in the shape of an octagon, and at each corner is a statue representing the French cities, Lille, Strasbourg, Lyon, Marseille, Bordeaux, Nantes, Brest, and Rouen. These statues were designed by Jacob Ignace Hiddorf. There is no fee for admission. The Place de la Concorde is a public square. In fact, it is the largest square in Paris. In the center of the square is an Egyptian obelisk. It was given to France in 1829 by the Viceroy of Egypt, Mehemet Ali. The obelisk is 3,300 years old and is decorated with hieroglyphs depicting the pharaohs Ramses II and Ramses III. This obelisk used to stand at the entrance of the Amon Temple at Luxor. Merci. Salut, mes amis.